Where's Walter?
The Emmy is going to transport the body back to the lab. He told Walter he could ride along.
What?
That's nothing. I think I know what it is that's bothering you. Why it is you've been so awkward around me for the last couple weeks.
Okay.
That trip down to Jacksonville was crazy. We were both exhausted, we were both emotional, and, you know, if something had happened between the two of us, I mean, if we had actually kissed, then we'd have to deal with that, but we didn't.
No, we didn't.
Right. You know, this past year, this is the longest I've ever stayed in one place. So this thing that we have, you, me, Walter, this odd little family unit that we've got going, I don't want to do anything to jeopardize that.
I don't either.
Okay, so we're good then, right?
Yeah.